a party?
Yeah.
Do you want to invite me?
Yeah, I'll,
Wait.
So I migrated Palestine on you unsuccessfully.
I got lagged and I killed myself.
12,000 points for round 30.
Not that's what I just yeah. That math doesn't work out.
That means you got 400 points every round.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. If that's the kind of math they're teaching in school these days, we got no hope. That'd kind of be like saying, you know, I got minus $10,000 in my checking account. Oh, I'm good.
No power. Simple. Even an idiot can fix it. You gonna volunteer, Russman?
Ooh!
We just gonna wait, build up points, open that door, and then move.
If you go down,
don't worry about it. Because when you come back to life, we'll let you come back to life and then grab the part. So don't worry about that.
Just gonna run.
Yeah, run around the tramp.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. But the bad thing about throwing a grenade, you can take out your own tramp doing that.
Now it's my turn!
I had to knife that fool 3 times. I don't want to really open up that one unless I have to.
My head? My past misdeeds over me forever?
What? All right. Kill them all? You mean the freaks, right? No?
The other freaks. Yes.
I'm surprised I have not went down.
That's not, we're only around 9. Not the greatest thing to say about yourself, but hey, at least you're honest, I'll give you that. Crawler dude is stuck in the corner in the elevator. He's going up with me, but he's stuck in the corner. That's awesome. That's cool. Trample seems getting a workout.
There's
quite a few up here. Here we go.
Oh, I got double stat. Wait.
Max ammo!
Oh, I got double stat.
Got the gay here!
Oh, yeah. I got
meal
kit.
Alright. There you go.
What's
up? Watch yourself.
But don't touch!
I have 2 weapons. I got 3. Look, I'm behind you. You weren't watching. Look at that. Look. Mr. 2-pack-a-punch weapons. I just saved your life, man.
I only have the Remington and the 1025
pack.
I don't know why.
Stop playing.
How old are you, Ethan?
8.
8? Did you say 8?
No, I'm 10.
10. Oh, big difference. Okay, alright. Not bad for a 10-year-old. Not bad, not bad. Hell, I played with some 13-year-olds that would have already went down like 5 or 6 times.
No one has went down at all. Holy crap.
Alright, Ethan, you gotta decide what you're gonna do here, because you're starting to screw me up, dude. Yeah, I know, that's why I went over here, because nobody else is over here.
You touch it, you pay for it.
Running the same direction.
Yeah, I ain't gonna stand for that! Oh, don't you even think about it! No!
We got a crawler. You don't need to do anything. The crawler? No, you killed the crawler. Never mind, you killed the crawler. I think you should go pack a bunch. I would recommend.
Someone cramped some of those, by the way.
Alright, I just made a crawler. If y'all need to do anything.
What?
Are you in England or are you in Australia?
Australia?
Okay, man. Just checking, yeah, cause. I knew it was either one. I knew it was either UK English or it was either.
I think we could from Australia too. I don't know.
That's some pretty good players on YouTube from Australia.
Yeah.
You ever heard of the well in zombies but also in multiplayer too, there's this one woman called FFTK, which stands for Fracking from the Kitchen. She used to post up a lot of, yeah, I know, Fracking from the Kitchen, but she used to post up a lot of, MOABs and a lot of multiplayer stuff. Yeah, she's pretty good. I think she's only got, like, I don't know if she even has 100,000 subscribers. I think she might have, like, maybe 60 or 70,000.
Kill the zombie.
Kill it? Alright.
Oh,
that's me.
I'm gonna die. I only have some fire.
I'll just stay for this round.
I'll stay down here if you're gonna stay up there.
I think Ethan's gone down this round.
you gonna jinx him? That's messed up. Gonna give me old hex.
Not today!
Whatever you do, Ethan, don't go down. I believe in you. You can do it. As long as you don't get too close to another player.
I got teeth too!
Oh no, no wonder it's round 15.
Okay, I'm up here.
Double points!
You know, if you attack a punt, the executioner's blood, you get long barrel.
Yeah.
You make YouTube videos?
Yes, I do. My YouTube channel is called Meat and Taters Gaming. Yeah, I've only had it for like not even a year yet. I think it's like February 27th actually will be my 1 year anniversary on that channel. All I got's like, so far, I just got like 38 subs so far, because I don't post every week. Like, sometimes I might go about 2 or 3 weeks because of work. I work over 40, sometimes I work over 50 hours a week, so that's why I'm not ever able to always post every week.
What's the account called again?
It's called Meat and Taters Gaming, and when you look it up in the URL, it's not the word "and," it's the symbol "and." And you'll see a white tiger with that's blue eyed, that's cross eyed with his tongue sticking out a little bit, and that's my YouTube picture.
Have you seen zombies that's coming out on Advanced Warfare?
Oh, the exo zombies? Yeah. I got a couple friends that tell me about it that have already played it and stuff. Yeah. You ever heard of
Alright.
Oh, I got a max ammo. Do you want it?
I don't need it.
You don't need it? How about you need a cloud? Okay, well, I'll just let it go then. Steve was posting a that first room challenge thing where he got to round 83, I think. Yeah, no, 87. He got to round 87 in that first room. I was like, holy hell.
I'm die right.
Fetch me their swords!
Yeah. What map did he get to 83?
Oh. My trampoline glitching. This is chaos right now.
Has everyone got 6 perks?
I think so.
I think we can shoot it.
Yeah, I can go ahead and shoot it, but I think everybody got the perks.
Yeah, I think so.
Leprosy!
I went ahead and shot. Yeah, because everybody got the perks.
You got it!
Hey, if I give it to me 20 times in a row. Alright, here you go.
Alright. Well, it's like that one time when I wanted to get the Ray Gun Mark II in here. I had gotten it on every other map except Dyrise. And it took me, I'm not shitting you either, it took me 6 games in a row. And finally, on that 6th game of playing, I was finally able to get the Mark II, because for some reason on this map too, I've noticed you'll get the Mark II, or I do anyway. I'll get the Mark II the least amount of times of anything else.
Oh, I don't blame you.
Switch here. Is everybody in here? Or three of us?
Oh, I don't blame you.
Three of us in there, isn't there? Oh, Cloud, where you at? In the roof? Depends on where the elevators are at, whether or not I can get to you. Dude, I can't get to you. The elevators are just now coming down, and I'm at the power room, so you're gonna end up dying. Damn it. I know. See, I just now got on the elevator, but you're so red.
You gotta get the white one, not the red one. Everyone's gone.
Yeah, but I didn't know where he was exactly at.
Fine.
Too much down. Slow it down, slow it down.
Never knew what hit him.
I don't think I did.
Wow, he just dropped
like a, well, like a dead body.
Another crawler. Hey, what's that down there? No, never mind the crawler. Where are you at? You're over there. Are you downstairs? Oh, you're where the box is at. Well, I went the wrong way then. I thought you were down below. I'm almost getting trapped here.
Now it's my turn!
Jeez. Every time I get around that freaking corner, I get more and more zombies.
I got teeth too!
Yeah, they're all with you.
You're not worried about Jug? Cause Jug is on right now.
There. Now it's my turn!
Get it. Behind you. There, that way at least I got Jug.
Yeah. I'm already tougher than leather. But hey. I'm
and then get the empty fight. Yeah, there you go. Follow me. Oh, crap. Freaking lag, man. Stupid freaking lag. I missed the freaking jump because of damn lag. Yeah, I'm a lad gay dude.
Alright, right behind you.
I'm gonna leave you because I gotta go get everything back. And if I'm gonna do it, I've gotta do it now. They were glitching above us. There's like three of them floating in the air, and then all of a sudden they come down around their faces.
Alright.
Push. Keep pushing. Keep going. I can't slow down. Go. Alright, I gotta wait up here with you for now. So we can save one. I got a slow one down there. I'm trying to make a crawler with the grenades here.
Anyone consider the possibility that this stuff is toxic to our brains? Oh, worth every penny. Surprisins, you know, money don't mean shit these days. No! Now it's my turn! Are you making fun of me?
I got out of that shit. Shot, I heard him. Even though he's not saying it, not admitting it. It's funny too when I noticed about this Buddha slide. If you're standing up on the pillar or standing up on top, there won't be that many of them come. But just as soon as you start running around on the bottom, they start spawning in.
Yeah. I think like, you open up more spawn.
Yeah. Because I have noticed that. See, I'm going to do that now. I'm going to start running around the bottom, spawning in. I don't know. I think this round's almost over, though. I don't hear any more spawns. This round should be over, though. It seems like it just. See now, yeah, I hear more spawns coming in now that I'm running around.
Oh my god.
Dude, you should have just seen what I saw, dude. Grenade and the zombie was coming towards me in that far corner to the window, right? And when I threw that grenade, the force of their grenade knocked him off the corner and he fell flat on his face. I was like, oh. Yeah, that was funny.
I got hit something.
Alright, got a pistola.
Insta-kill.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, I don't need points.
There you go.
This is easy!
One zombie.
turn.
Yeah, sounds like that one's gonna die.
Don't expect me to provide cover fire. You people can't even master basic tactical maneuvers.
Cue snow time now. Cover's empty.
My own count is currently inversely proportional to the presented threat.
let me bust him too. Yeah. See, it's done that to me before. I got 18,000 and I can't bust him too. It's done that to me before whenever I've died off a wall like that before.
If you crap down, you can buy it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, really? Okay. All right. I'll do that next time I go by there.
That always happens to me on the book as well.
Yeah. You said crouch, like all the way lay down? Just crouch.
Just wait on the back.
It shouldn't be jumpies. I don't know, I'm not a chance.
Guess no one else wants this, huh?
Nah, I don't think so.
Nope, it is. There's jumpies.
Bouncing bastards ready.
Fetch me their swords! And the joint.
I think you already shot.
Bound to the earth, these creatures traverse walls and ceilings also.
Yeah, you got it.
These should not miss around and someone's bound to steal.
Payback's a bitch! Just so you know, so is Rustman.
Did you shoot AP?
I think you did when I first started. No, I do not have quick revive. I got jug, I got double tap, mule kick, and speed.
Keep your paws off me.
Watch it, watch it.
Set it still.
Watch it. Run. No, Ethan, run back over here, but don't run to me. Just run close by the trampoline. Just don't hit it. Just run close by it. Watch out, it's on you, dude. It's on you. Go. We're all running the wrong way here.
I'm calling it.
You don't talk about this, understand?
I didn't do it. I hope that was really good.
I think he did shoot.
You try to kiss me?
Max ammo!
Yeah, he did.
Oh, fantastic! Now I've got a chance!
Guess no one else wants this, huh?
Ethan, yep.
Your dog.
Mommy said he had to go eat. Probably. Alright. So, dog.
I don't know how I did that. My glasses are all cleaned up.
Up.
If I don't man up, we'll be a man down!
RPD.
Samuel,
you know you can do it.
Are you making fun of me? Are you making fun of me?
Holy shit! Oh. Oh shit! We need a fucking max ammo so bad. Oh shit!
Oh. This is not what I planned!
Oh no, yeah, I'm down. I'm down. I'm down.
You still got one arm left.
I got teabagged. Yeah, I need to put up a little higher, probably another two feet higher. Damn you, Ethan!
I'm done.
What's up?
Wait.
What's up?
They're probably gonna switch back.